Hello guys, welcome back. Another video on my Redmi Note 8 Pro. Using IPEGA 9083 and the game, Wii game, Resident Evil 4. This is a long video, 1 hour video. So sit back and relax. And the setting, as always, are the same. CPU clock speed set it to 40%. Okay. Wait. Graphic. OpenGL. Stretch. Enhancement. Okay, we try it at 3x full HD. And for Resident Evil 4, you take this one, disable fog. Enable it. No background. We don't want to see the fog at the background, and the rest all default. And the keypad layout using classic controller. By the way, another new phone just arrived, C3 Realme. Let's see how it performs on emulator. So stay tuned. Okay, let's begin from somewhere. Part 3, I think this one. Running at 3x. Redmi Note 8 Pro. You will see which part it will drop, and we will reduce the rendering resolution to 2x or 1x. That's depend controller setting. Same as always. Maybe at the end of the video I will show you how I configure my setting for the controller 9083. My A and B at the front. That depends on you, which one you comfortable, which button you prefer, that's up to you. That's your finger playing. Come on, camera. Okay. Going down, running at 3x to see the graphic at full HD. Love your CD, yeah, go get. Love your CD. Come on, darling, let's go.
Wait. Follow me.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Ahí está.
Mátalo.
Mátalo. Está Ratao.
Follow me.
Slowing down 16 grand. Slowing down and then faster again. Grenade. I need a grenade. How many I got? Oh, flashbang. Only one grenade. Okay, let's go, darling.
Wait. Follow me.
Matalo.
Slow it down.
Wait.
Slowing down. Yellow.
Stop.
Follow me. Wait.
Uh-oh. Almost dead. Oi, sandal lagi. Just tiny bit.
Follow me.
Yes, you come.
Thank you. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
You again. Give me all your weapon. Why you keep quiet?
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low.
Current location. I start.
Matalo.
Are you stop?
Now come this. Let's go, honey. Let's go. Very detailed, the graphic. See the brick there. Leon!
Louis! I've got something for you guys.
Ashley.
What?
Oh, shit!
I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Oh, shit.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions.
Oh, shit.
Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get
Let me come with you.
No, you stay here with Leon.
He's
better with the ladies.
Three camera.
Sure. Why are you? It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Okay, Leon. Leave it there. This way, this way. Slowing down already.
Oh, he is done.
What is up?
Wait.
Still 30 FPS. There's a key. Custom key.
Wait.
Why she's following me at the back?
Wait. Follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
Castellan of this magnificent architecture.
I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Sadler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Wow. How do you want to see all this? Okay, let's go. You'll nip this thing. Purple gem. Gem. Not gem, gem.
Cop back tutorial. Clock is using Google text to speech engine. Service updating app timers.
What are you talking about?
Back button. Double tap to activate lesson 2. Scrolling. Scrolled controls. Talk back off.
This is the global version. Later on. Let me finish the game first. Okay, let's go, honey. I need a grenade. Okay, this one is okay. Flashbang. Not a flashbang. It's locked. Get the key first.
Follow me.
Over there.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait.
What is that? A monster? What's that? Sorry. I got many bullets. Unlimited bullets. Can't fight with me. over here, the frame drops. The frame wheel drops. Running at 3x. If you put it 1x, no problem. Where are you? Matano. Thank you.
is.
Risky move. You will shot Ashley.
Follow me.
Watch out for me.
Okay. Not a problem.
Thank you.
Hey. Ups. Okay, goodbye, Ashley. See you.
You're right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait!
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you. Tup, tup. Slowing down. Hey, how to twist it. That's the way. A monster. Invisible monster. Now. Slide down. You see the water? Any movement on the water or the drops? I hope you can see clearly. Draw your flashbang. Now 45 minutes. Coming from up there. Very spooky. Damn. Right, in the back. No more green hair. normal green hat. Don't worry. One over here. Two is enough.
Lord Jesus,
to kill all of them.
Lord Jesus, 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 Lord
run, get away. The boss is here. So many spinals. Two grenades is the best. One not enough. Too late. Hey, where's the switch? The door switch. Why am I going down? That way. It's your treasure. Combine the this one also can be combined. Okay. This one. Three color. So that when you sell the you get the higher price. This one a bit tricky. You have to kill the boss faster. Hey, Okay, that's it. 1 hour of playing. I know you want more, but what can I do? Let's see the controller setting. We input classic, either nunchuck or classic. This one, Resident Evil 4 support classic controller. The A to the A button, that's up to you, but I'm using the front button, easier. You don't have to use your thumb to control the A instead of your two index finger. A to the R1, B to the R2, X to the X, Y to the Y. This one is a map, ZL, ZR on the L3, R3. This one minus and plus is the start and the home button, I think. On the AB, left stick. Right stick to the right stick, this one your camera angle. Left and R, this one is the trigger button. My right on the L1, my L on the L2. D-pad. Okay, that's it. To connect your controller, press X plus home, these two buttons. X home. If you use Y home, another function. A plus home, another function. B plus home, another function. For Android, you use X plus home. X home. Remember that. And another function over here, there is for PC, for Switch, Nintendo Switch, four function, iOS here. Yeah. You switch to whatever function you want it. Okay, that's all. Still using the MIUI 11 Android 9 on my Redmi Note 8 Pro. Stay tuned for the Realme C3. And once again, thank you for watching.